Welcome to our course, Introduction to Dementia Care in Ethnically Diverse Populations. A number of faculty have contributed to the development and presentation of the material in this course, including myself, Dolores Gallagher-Thompson, Dr. Michael Grecius, Dr. Nancy Morioka Douglas, and Dr. Gwen Yeo. We have multiple learning objectives for this course, including being able to describe the ethnogeriatric imperative and its impact on dementia, explaining the new diagnostic guidelines for Alzheimer's disease, conducting cognitive screening using culturally appropriate strategies and tools, learning to evaluate and treat dementia in the primary care setting, understanding potential biases in evaluating patients, and finally, implementing evidence-based treatments with dementia patients and their families. The organization of the material follows these learning objectives. We have several sections. Each section contains slides, and the majority also have video clips that are part of the learning experience. There are short questions in each segment to assess knowledge acquisition. And at the conclusion, we have a clinical vignette and some final questions for you to answer. The first segment is an introduction to the entire topic of ethnicity and dementia, and it is presented by Dr. Gwen Yeo, Director Emerita of the Stanford Geriatric Education Center.